OutRun. It's had a long history dating back to 1986 that I don't know much of jack shit about. My experience with this series is limited to a fun Sega Genesis title called OutRunners, where you raced against a rival and the clock to reach the end of the game. What made it different from other racers, though, was that at the end of each section of the race, you're given a choice to go left or right, which can lead you to very different places on Earth. The ending to this game was usually very weird. What? Hey, what's going on down here? Now I finally jump back into the series with a new Xbox Live Arcade and PlayStation Network release, OutRun Online Arcade, a port of the arcade title OutRun 2 SP. And although I have a major beef with the fact that you can't do local split-screen multiplayer, there is Xbox Live functionality that allows you to race against up to 5 other people. Other than the no split-screen complaint, I had a whole laundry list of things to complain about in OutRun Online Arcade, but fuck it! This is a fully 3D arcade racer with a ton of replay value for just $10. In the standard OutRun mode, there are 16 different ways to get from start to finish with many awesome scenic routes to race through. The controls have a very arcade-like feel with a lot of blazing fast drifting and unrealistic handling. On top of the regular modes, we have the excellent Heart Attack mode. I love this. Your girlfriend in the car gives you objectives to complete throughout the race depending on which course you're on. It could be something like passing cars or not crashing or, collecting coins or hitting ghosts? OutRun Online Arcade just crazy shit in a can. $10, lots of replay value. Just go get it. This is Lee signing off.
Hit the ghosts.
What? Are you okay, Dina?
Ah! What did I do?
Collect the coins.
What the hell are you doing? This is because I deleted Peggle, isn't it? Oh no, 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 no.
Collect the coins.
Ah, holy shit, have you gone mental?
You're sleeping on the couch. Game over.